back on to our acting careers, right? I'm still wanting to make comedy stuff, right?
Well, can I get my partner in?
Well, who is it?
Ronnie Corbett.
Maid Marian? Or...
Ronnie Corbett, are you a bastard?
Put the fucking stick. Put the stick down.
I'll fucking walk you again.
There's a chip instead.
Oh.
No, right, listen. No, I've been drawing up a sketch, right? It's a Robin Hood sketch.
Oh well, I can be the robber.
No, we want you to play Friar Tuck.
No, I'm no fat enough for that yet.
No,
that's fucking debatable.
Well,
you've already got the wee baldy bit.
Aye, I know I've got a baldy bit.
Sponsored by Spam.
Aye, Spam my bam.
Evening, Governor.
Okay. You getting your number money?
Probably fucking should be.
Now we're talking about a Robin Hood sketch. Will you volunteer to play Friar Tuck?
Nah, I'm not fat enough.
Right, so see the first time they met Friar Tuck?
Aye.
Can you remember it in any of the Robin Hood films?
Aye, I can remember them being in the telly.
What did they say?
Fuck no, give your money, you bad bastard. And I'm not talking to you, Mark.
And quite a few birds commenting on you on the internet.
Are they blind?
No, they're just...
They're staffed.
No, they like a bit of rough.
Aye, so they know they'll get a bit of rough off me, me and a bit of rough, they'll get a bit of...
Uh-oh, not in the first night.
Oh, fucking first night, it's the best night. Find out you're going to go any further.
Where would you take a bird on your first date?
I'll take her to the pictures.
What to see?
Anything she wanted.
But a rom-com?
Yes.
Do you know what a rom-com is?
A dirty movie.
No, a romantic comedy.
Aye, but I'll let her see. See if we're going to know you. I'll say, take your pick. Oh no, I'll fucking take your pick coming in.
Do you like Hugh Grant films?
Yes.
Do you?
Aye.
Mickey Blue Eyes. Who's that she spoke to? Tommy, I don't think there's any fucking water.
Oh, sorry.
Don't hate the ready blitz.
How are you keeping anyway?
Freezing. No, I'm fine, thank you.
What's the main topic in the news this week?
Strike. That's strike.
Oh, the big strike, the school strike?
There is strike.
Aye.
Everybody's got to walk out.
Well, they've just called in the 5th Scottish Regiment to the airports.
Oh, have they? What about them asking all the big air companies to fill their planes and all that shite? Is that no idiotic?
This government's caused the problem. I mean, the thing is, they're talking about that they've given them a good pension deal. I don't know if it is. I don't know if it is a good pension deal, right? Not being a civil servant. But the point is, cut the air pensions, not civil servants' pensions.
Aye.
That's the problem.
Aye.
They walk away
with gold. What's the solution to rescue the country?
Oh, I've got no idea. I wouldn't even hazard a guess, to be honest.
Honestly?
Take the money away from the... You can't...
Take it away from the rich and give me it.
You can't take it from the rich. The rich have earned it.
Right, okay, what about that news cracking scheme? Well, it's a bit fucking jiggery pokery right enough. Get all the school leavers into a job rapidly.
That's what they say.
No, but they came up with a wee stupid phrase, like learn or earn. How can it not be learn and earn?
No, let's be honest. If you go back, it's the same scheme as YOPS. Was it the YOPS?
Ah, the Youth Opportunities.
I call it YOPS, because that's not a fucking word. Mm. YOPS. They took them into work for 6 months, they put them on a training course for 6 months. After the 6 months, they put them back on the dole again.
Aye. Well, at least they were earning money.
Or they give them an extra £10 a week.
Aye.
Which is garbage.
Okay. Listen, you know a school leaver cannot be left to lie in his kit or their bed as soon as they leave school. They've got to get out and work or they become lazy bastards.
Oh, I agree there. But the thing is, you can't put someone into a job if the job's not there.
No, but there must be plenty. But let them build youth clubs for themselves.
And who's going to pay for it?
And football pitches. Take the money after that.
Who's going to pay for it? The government can't spend the money they fucking got.
Well, see all the money that they spend on art and all that shite and sculptures. Scrub all that for fucking 5 years. And also, see the bampots they get about with the periscopes on their motor. Community fucking, whatever, security.
Aye.
Aye. who were non-existent when the place was covered with thick ice if it's supposed to be community safety.
And when you're looking for a police, you never get one.
When were you looking for one?
Aye, well, I've been looking for one, but I don't see them.
Listen, there's a nice
when
wee...
When you don't want the bastards, they fucking come to get you.
There's a nice wee wanted at one kicks about here.
But a police?
Aye.
That's a much like, but...
She's got a button down to her knee, but...
It's a lesbian.
They all are.
Yeah, how do you know?
That's a prerequisite.
Give me
See what you're talking about.
Nothing wrong with lesbians.